Well, thank you very much. Let me put this here. Thank you very much, Arabian Business, ladies and gentlemen. It's such an honor and a privilege. I am, after all these future stars and His Highness and the fantastic work that we heard from Abdulaziz Al-Ghurair, I am truly humbled to receive this award. This cannot be the work of an individual. This is always for the people that I have worked with over the years, for the entrepreneurs that are building the future businesses, people like Ula and Ala, who are creating new wealth, generating new jobs, changing the way the region is conducting itself in the digital revolution that it is. And the people at Ruwad, the community of Ruwad, the people that are on the margins, the people that are forgotten, the scholars that come in to Ruwad, the hundreds of them in Palestine, Egypt, Lebanon, and Jordan, who come and volunteer every single week for 4 hours to change the lives of the community that they live in so that they own their future rather than wait for somebody to actually help them do that. It's for them that I am receiving this award, and I am grateful for Arabian Business to have recognized that these people and myself deserve such a presence here. Thank you very much.